Alright, so I do gotta go there. Around those times where I don't feel like leaving. Around the times where I have to leave the most.
Damn, I feel retarded. I did this little brain quiz shit, and you gotta tap it from lowest to highest, right? And I did it as fast as I could. I didn't get not one of them bitches wrong. But guess what? It said your score is 853. You're doing better than 3% of the users. Wait, what? How? Oh, wow. How? That's my question, is how? Because, like, I didn't mess up not once. I clicked as fast. These motherfuckers must be on X Games mode. Don't tell me I'm doing better than fucking 3% of the users again, son, because I'm going to spaz. Your success rate is 100%. Wow, you're officially awesome. That's incredible. All, bruh! I got 100% and 67% of other players. Wow, other players get 67%. Don't test my fucking... my medulla oblongata, even though that has nothing to do with it.
Omo.
Water boy. Is that thing? What? It's the medulla oblongata. Oh, this sucks. It really, really sucks.
Water sucks. It really, really sucks.
Nigga said, what you say, nigga?
They said this wrong. I just now peeped it out. Like, I understood it, but like, I just not fully understood it. But they said it wrong. Because it's Sasuke's birthday, right? And they put, where is this? Happy birthday to Baruto's dad, teammate's wife, daughter's father. What they were supposed to say is happy birthday to Baruto's dad, teammate's daughter, wife's father. Or some shit like that. But I get it. Oh shit. I did. Yeah, nigga. That's probably that only Luke and only really Anakin knew what R2 was saying. Cause Luke barely understood R2. Luke and C3P are the only two people who, I mean, Anakin and C3P are the only two people who actually fully understood R2. So it's not that he would have given away C3P to anybody. Your sister.
She know I'm a dope boy. Mind you, I'm out here.
Mind.
That should kill her. I got endless tags. Endless tags. Yeah, model gig. Bitch, you getting cash. When I'm online, you know I lag. But I'm in the streets, I get the bag. Yeah, I get the bag.
Besides Dooku, I think Boss has the best one. Marks animation. $100 in the coop, yeah. Let me hold up. $100,000. I mean, like, I understand we had our differences before, but we, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm, yeah, we love each other, so yeah. Just trying to come in on the 3 minutes. Hell nah. I'd be heartbroken. Scheming my way in. Bitch, we about to have this relationship shit. That topic. Oh, I had everybody on mute. No. Matt hasn't said anything in like a couple minutes. As soon as our teammate leaves, they get a teammate. There we go. Yeah, I'm about to tip off and like twerk my damn self. Shooters. If they smart, they gonna try to goddamn go in the open.
Abandoned bases, meet fresh devastation. Okay, there'll be no shortage of salt in the wound for today's sore losers. Let the painful demises begin.
Thank you. He threw that shit just right before him. Damn, when did my team die? Yeah, yeah. Why y'all distracted with me? Your boy getting attacked. Alright, let's go stop it. Stop this! Yo, these niggas got great teamwork. Okay.
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
They're saying Luke is actually good.
The food shop is like 10 minutes up the road, and I have no food in the house, so it's really comfortable.
Oh, the damn droid.
So I just ordered food in.
Bruh, that's how I am. Like, 7-Eleven like, up the street, son. I'm just like, yo, I really don't want to walk there, but,
Yeah, it is what it is, man. I haven't eaten anything all day, and this shop is literally just 10 minutes up the road, so I'd rather wait half an hour for food to arrive.
I'm gonna send you a picture, Andrew. Don't question me.
Watch your back.
Pick him up!
Oh, he had to jump me. They jumped me. Luke, can... Luke, no, he's not better than me. Yeah, they came out of nowhere. That.
The force is strong.
Oh,
they,
yeah,
big,
Matt.
They big squad.
Did you like what I told you
they're
yesterday?
Big
you think you yes. What?
That about my brother and how he kind of kicked
him. Yeah, son. I can kind of relate to that. So, you know.
How, son? This nigga.
Nah, bro, like, my reason.
Yo, these niggas don't like me, boy. I'm telling you. They jumped the fuck out of me. I'm surprised I lived through that long. I mean, they not that good.
You are make way to power and glory. You
can't damn it. Look, no, he can't beat me. You're mine! Yes, sir! Watch out for, what's the name on top?
You insist on fighting!
Yeah, he's just sitting on top.
Y'all playing Apex?
No. Battlefront.
How dare you?
I feel the light in you!
It's that perfect shit that Mookie's doing.
Look at this shit that you left over my beautiful Mutley.
Oh shit, he's coming in there. You tell him my stamina's all. Ah, they're all Mike. That's what they're all on Mike. He can't beat me, but he's their best player.
Hey, Dan. Fuck the belly.
You're right behind him. Ooh, yes, sir.
Tatooine's favorite son saved the day. The Force will be with Luke Skywalker.
I don't know. Always. Dude, that role was perfect. As soon as he came out the Force 3, he rolled. Should have called him while he was frozen.
Attack the Doge!
They jumped the fuck out of me, bro. Yeah, whoever was hard, he was a shooter. Mm-hmm. He played shooter, because that nigga, he was hitting like headshots. I guarantee you, because like my health was going down. I kind of don't want to play them against Darkseid. I feel like they're gonna be some whole characters.
That's it. You flick your fleas over my duvet. Bed.
He's calling back. Hello?
Hey, what's up?
It's me. I was calling you because I got pulled over.
We got another one behind us. Gotta be. Luke is down. Oh yeah, get ready. Watch Kyler.
This is getting sad. Intimidation on your side.
Fuck off. I got Luke on my dick. But Handicap and Luke got him. Ooh, they don't like us.
Don't get too close.
Oh my god. I get what? Three, bro? You want something else to do?
I'll try catching in there too. Hey, I knew they were gonna leave. I knew one left. Yeah, this ain't no chance.
This man said.
Oh, they got set.
There you go, man. Enjoy.
Damn, Leia. Shoot, shoot.
I forgot the, why is this needs to be a permanent game mode, son?
Chosen one, countless victims.
Maul coming in behind you. Come back to my side. I'm mad I ain't get no hits on
him. Look at these guys.
Yo. Yo. Yo.
I can't hit.
You and me, princess.
Stupid.
Yeah, they fixed their problem, by the way. They fixed it.
Maul can't handle me, bro.
They should have gave us a fucking reward for the bullshit we had to do. Hola, what you say?
I'll give him a chance now. Aww.
I need to get successful.
Watch out!
He was getting enough for a headshot. Bang! I knew where he.
Easy.
Kill wall like that. I never used my sharpshooter ability yet.
No, it's not through your pocket for a while.
Going nutso in the buttso. I will never join the club.
You really? Pokey religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster.
Oh, they're coming for me.
Dad, we can't play some GTA later?
Hell yeah. Definitely when I come back, I'll definitely play. Hold on. Get up off me, son.
Yeah, so we can run. I'm trying to get you dead.
Bro, I'm trying to finish my Doomsday heist. I was already telling my brother with that shit.
We need to get you a heist.
Bang. And
I have the heist ready.
Oh yeah, we could do that one too. I definitely want to do that one too. But if anything, I do want to finish my Doomsday heist. He did not know. I know Vader and fucking Maul. Roll, I'm coming to you.
Hey,
you! Get up off of him! Bang!
Prove no match for the villains daring to challenge the legendary Anakin Skywalker.
Yo, I swear I've heard MVP is 31,000. 34,000. God damn it.
Oh my god. Yo. I died no times.